Heavyweight champion of the world, the American Idol, Tevin Successful Farmer. Tevin Farmer, 28 years of age, 8th year as a professional, making his second title defense already, 2-0 in 2018. In August of 18, he went to Australia, defeated Australian Billy Dibb for the vacant IBF Super Featherweight World Championship. He still owns that title. He defended the crown already in October against James Tennyson at TD Garden in Boston. His second title defense comes on Saturday night, his Madison Square Garden debut. Although he is 2-0 in New York City, his first time at the Garden, and he'll defend that title for the second time. He's going to meet a challenger in veteran Francisco Fonseca, 22-1-1, 16 wins by knockout from San Ramon, Costa Rica. Fonseca, 24 years old, 6th year as a pro. He'll challenge for the title, and not if this man has anything to say about it on Saturday night. Tevin Farmer from Philadelphia. This one on Saturday night brought to you by Matchroom Boxing and DiBella Entertainment. 12 rounds for the IBF Super Featherweight Championship of the World. This is the reigning and defending champion right here, Tevin Farmer of Philadelphia. He's gonna get gloved up right now.